anyone fighting the church of Jesus from Cape to Cairo, in the name of Jesus, as we lift up our hands to heaven, we declare war on you in the name of Jesus. I said, anyone who's discouraging people from coming to the house of God, any church, we rise up against you. And we schedule a meeting with Jesus. Called a meeting on the road to Damascus. Be it parents that say to children, don't go to church so we can continue to bewitch you. We also put you in that same WhatsApp group. Be it family witches that say they don't want you to come to this house of God so they can continue their witchcraft. We put you into this WhatsApp group. We are reporting you to Jesus and say, Jesus, behold their threatenings. Halia tabaka tabande bahaya lakatabande bakotaba haika patolada haya halie tepeketi haya. May they know who the hell Leon is, ones who are standing between God and the ones he's delivering. There are people on the way to hell, and someone has an opinion. Father, do not keep quiet. Behold their threatenings. Someone is on the verge of a breakthrough. You contaminate their spirit. Jehovah, rise in your power. Rise in your majesty. They are new souls and are so valuable to God. And someone messes with souls. Jehovah, use us as your battle axe today. Today I stand as your manservant with tears in my eyes. And I say, Lord, how long will you look? How long will you look while the opinion people out of the church? How long will you look, Jehovah? Arise in your power. Arise in your majesty. How long will you look, Jehovah? Aliyah, while a group of people fights against the church, how long will you be silent? Be silent no more, Father. Arise in your power and in your majesty. We mark them, Jehovah, ones who are causing division. We mark them. They think they are bigger than the gospel. We mark them, Jehovah. Aliyah tabahaya. Aliyah tibahaya. Too many souls are being affected. We refuse to keep quiet. There are people on the verge of million-dollar breakthroughs. So we rise as the church of Jesus and we say, Jesus, defend. We war for souls. We fight for souls. Who is this uncircumcised Philistine? Arises up against the souls. Jehovah, raise an army. We dispatch angel Michael. We dispatch angels with blazing swords. My Father, my God, we cry out unto you and say, Jehovah, do not be silent. They are speaking bitter words against the church. Bitter words, Jehovah. Shoot, O Lord. Aliyah tabahaya. Shoot them, Jehovah. You know them by name. Shoot them. We target them in the spirit. They are shooting people down from the gospel. Shoot them, Jehovah. They are equivalent to witches and wizards. Shoot them, my Father, my God. Aliyah tabakatandaya. Ale katanda mahaya. Musanya. Shoot them, Lord. Shoot them, Jehovah. Arise in your power. Arise in your majesty. Silence the babblers, Jehovah. Silence the slanderers. Psalm 140. Turn the diviners mad. Frustrate the signs of the babblers. Drive them mad, Jehovah, according to your word. Those who fight the gospel, Aliyah tabakatanda haya. Drive them mad, Jehovah, andi bakotamanda mahaya. Ale ketepeketia, Aliyah tepeketebeya, haye kepete liya tabaya. Lekenda makotabaya, hayi kapatolata, ande beketebe, haya tabanda mahaya, ande ketepeketia anda la mahaya, haya ndo kapata.